See, so just hold on to your hostels. If I may say that, big welcome, my one more time. I know you come from all over the country. I don't know, I tried to get a license which can get more than 100 participants. I believe it is operational, but it doesn't matter. Okay? So, as I was saying yesterday, this informal presentation that I'm making are all not on behalf of the company. I'm just doing a duty to my group of friends to join me first. So I did tell you I'm one of the first probably outside the US to join this program about 16 months ago. At that time, the program was quite different from what you see today. All right? Up till about March, we are mostly promoting, actually we started in Asia, Malaysia and so on, around the second week of January. All right? So the program then was quite different. And what you see today with the so-called free programs are only possible after COVID lockdown or COVID MCO, as we call it in Malaysia. So a lot of things have happened and they're continuously happening for your benefits. So it is your duty as someone who chose to join us to understand it fully. So I'm just trying to, all of us to help understand how the program works. I am not answering questions on behalf of the company. We ask me questions of that nature. My only answer is write directly to the company using the help desk support at jaalifestyle.com or on the website, on the banner at the bottom of your screen, the black banner, you see contact us. You can just introduce yourself, your name, perhaps your username or email address. Of course, you will know your email address. And you write to them. I don't promise you get an instant reply, but you get an instant what you call message saying that you have received the message, and they have a ticketing system. It simply means they will get whatever time you take, whatever number of days you take, they will answer you. That means they will follow through, and that is how help that works. All right, so. So that's how it works. So all the basic or primary source of information still remains a website. There are no appointed leaders, no paid representatives of the country, for each country. In future, I don't know. But for now, we are taking care. I'm taking care of the group that has joined me. All right. So I've also asked anybody else who needed some explanation that I have the privilege to share with, I can share. But again, given the answers I give you, if you are not satisfied, you must always put it as a duty to check it out with the company. All right? So we are growing very fast. Before the special programs were launched on April 28th, we were just a few thousand members worldwide. Then COVID happened. The pandemic happened. We were asked to stay in our homes. So in the last couple of weeks, before that happened, the people behind JAA Lifestyle got some great things, all right? So that's what I'm going to share with you. There are basically three programs they are running, okay? Three programs, what it means is free. Yeah, it's a bit free, all right? But you've got to do some work. What has some people say, you can bring as many people as you can and make thousands of dollars. That is too simplistic. Approach. Okay, I want you to read and understand. You can make the money that is promised, alright? But you've got to do a little bit of work. So, if you are with me together in our Telegram group, alright? The team is called Team Alpha. You can also get answers from me and my team of admins. We always check with the company, alright? So, I know a few people in the company. So, I always ask them questions and then I find answers. But I've decided from today onward, all the questions that I've answered over and over, the answers are no, basically I will not entertain because it's demeaning to other people who are listening to the same story. So let me tell you what it is and I'll answer you right away. Okay? This company is not Malaysian, right? So we don't have to follow the rules and regulations in Malaysia. At the moment, it looks like a website only, but it is more than that. It's a real company. The company was first registered in the US in a place called